Crawford and I have never seen eye to eye. We haven't spoken in over 10 years, and somehow, he managed to find me. A wanted man on the run. He's desperate for something. So am I.
You're now moving into danger, Bruce. From this point onward, soldiers can be anywhere. You can't afford to transform. The orb won't work on the Hulk. Stay in control of your emotions.
This is D4. We are code 3 in the lab. Say again, 7 Zulu.
Control this building. I want every piece of equipment on a truck in 15 minutes. Move!
Bruce, you must activate the elevator. My lab is on the 88th floor. I'm going to guide you through the Gemini building and into the inner lab. The Gamma Orb is waiting for you there.
Why is it that I'm worried that your orb won't work? That my coming here was a mistake?
Is that a scientific analysis?
No, a gut feeling.
Just a moment. Those cameras could make things more difficult. I'll shut down the camera system. There, the camera system is down. If the military are monitoring it, it'll take them a few minutes to get it back up and working. Move quickly. You need the password to get through this door, but neither of us have it. You need to use the back door. On the console, you'll see two sets of icons. You need to arrange the elements in the bottom layer so that they match what you see above before the timer reaches zero.
I've got it now. I need to avoid the military. It's been a year since they hunted me. I won't be taken back. There's a spot to hide.
Check your targets. There could be more scientists in here. There's nothing here. Let's go.
Wow, these labs are impressive. They're obviously well funded.
There must be a vent in that room. You should be able to crawl through it and reach the next lab.
Did you hear something?
Now the other one, quickly! They're active. Well done. You can enter the elevator now.
My time in South America was an escape, but I have to continue my research. Science is my only chance.
Bruce, where you failed with your gamma spear, I've succeeded. I've created a superior multifunctional energy tool, my gamma orb. It can rid you of the gamma energy that overpowers your body.
I've got to move the pairs of symbols until I get a matching series. That's done. I'm one step away from the cure.
Excellent. The orb interface chair is waiting for you. I can control the process from where I am.
I'm not afraid.